Blessed are you, Lord, teaching your statutes. The door of saints who founded the fountain of life and the door of paradise. May I also find the way through repentance. I am the seed that is lost. O Savior, call me back and save me.
Blessed are you, Lord, teach me your statutes. How will you create me from nothing and honor me with your divine image? But when I disobeyed your commandment, O Lord, you cast me down to the
statues. I am an image of your ineffable glory, though I bear the scars of my transgressions. On your creation, Master, take pity and cleanse me by your compassion. Grant me the homeland for which I long, and once again make me a citizen of paradise.
Oh,
blessed servant of God, who has fallen asleep, and for the forgiveness of his sins, both voluntary and involuntary.
Most forgive all me.
God, the kingdom of heaven, the forgiveness of his sins, from Christ, our immortal King and God. Let us pray to the Lord. God of spirit and of flesh, you have trampled down death and have abolished the power of the devil, giving life to your word. Give rest to the soul of your departed servant, John. In a place of light, in a place of repose, in a place of refreshment, where there is no pain, sorrow, and suffering. As good and loving God, forgive every sin he has committed in thought, word, or deed. For there is no one who lives in sins. You alone are without sin. Your darkness is an everlasting darkness, and your word is truth. You are the resurrection, the life, and the repose of your departed servant, Christ our God, and to you we give glory, with your eternal Father and God, holy, good, and life-giving Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Glory to you, Lord, our hope, glory to you. May Christ, our true God, who rose from the dead, as an immortal King, has authority over the living and the dead. Have mercy on us and save us through the intercessions of his Holy Mother, the power of the cross, the Holy Apostles, our holy God-bearing fathers, the holy glorious fathers, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, his holy righteous friend Lazarus, who lay in the grave for days, Saint Anastasia, and Saint and all the saints, establish the soul of the departed servant of the departed servant of God, John, departed from us, in the dwelling place of the saints. Give rest to him in the bosom of Abraham and under him among the righteous. May your memory be eternal, dear God, for you are worthy of blameless and everlasting memory. Holy Father, Lord Jesus Christ, our God, have mercy on us and save us.